guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you some codes. I've got 10 secret codes that not a lot of people know. So the first code is actually it's called Games. That's going to give you a reg. There's this code right here, Train. That's going to give you 2,500 coins. This code there gives you 2,000 coins. And there is a really good code near the end, guys. Conjure. Plus, she gives you an epic egg. This code, plushy scythe. That's going to give you 5,000 coins. Plushy shadow scythe. Oh, that one's absolutely invalid. This is the arcade code. 2,500 coins. This code right here. Stuck down. I'll give you 2,000 coins. And this code is really good, guys. I've got a new this code. It's gonna be the best code in this video. That gives you 100,000 coins, guys. That's how OP that code is, so definitely go use that code. So if you're a beginner or something, you can just go over here and get better stuff. I'm just gonna upgrade my backpack as well. Get this one right here. It's actually a good VIP mine. Also, if you're new, go down below, smash the like button, subscribe. We're just gonna do some mining, and they were all the codes that I know of so far. And I will be doing the update video at the weekend, so make sure to subscribe for that. We're just gonna try a rebirth because we're at 400 rebirths now. I'm gonna try getting that leaderboard. Buy that right there. Also, guys, if you want to get in a VIP mine without the game pass, go watch my video from the other day. It shows you how to glitch into the VIP mine for free. No Robux, no nothing. So yeah, I'm just gonna try find some good arts in here. Maybe we'll find a shadow chest. I've got 74,000 right here. Upgrade our backpack. There we go, 12,500 backpack right there. Oh, well, I collapsed. How much do we need to get on the leaderboard now? Wait, what? Oh, we need a 600. I think we'll get like, we'll try to get 700 to get on this leaderboard right here. But I think we're gonna get in the video. It's gonna take some time. And that guy's trying to get in here. And he just left. Anyway, let's try to get to 400 free rubles. Wait for this to open right here. Alright, that's it. Let's actually see like how deep we can get in this mine before the mine reset. I think we can get like 400 blocks down. That's how far I've got so far. Chest right there, nice. Got copper. Okay, so I'm just gonna dig right down and see like how far I can get. There's a dinosaur bones there. I think we've done a quest actually. Let's go to Earth quest. Oh, got a rare hack rate. Nice, so let's open that up, right? Oh, I got an egg charm necklace, that's pretty bad. Oh, so we need to hatch that egg that we got from the codes, so. We'll do the epic egg first. It shouldn't take too long. Just go down here. Yes, got some silver right here. Golden chest, nice. Right. I thought we'd hatch this egg quicker. Maybe not. Maybe we've got a bit, like, a bit more deep. Or 100 bucks deep again, purple, you know. Silver chest right there. Oh, what was that? Silver. Gold right there. I think last time I got a shadow stone, it's like 300 bucks down. I'll charge. Why is this not digging right here? I don't know what happened. Let's just go try that again. Because that did not work out. Alright, it's working up. The silver. Why is it going like that? Seriously. It's gonna go to the earth mine. What is going on with this? Seriously. Is this server broken or something? Oh my god. It's not letting us get out of this VIP man. What the? Okay, I don't know what's happening to you. We need a fossils to get another career. Shouldn't be too hard. Got one fossil. Dinosaur. What's happening, guys? Oh my god. What? He's not normally doing this. Alright guys, I'm gonna hop onto a different server, and then I'll be back in a bit. Alright guys, we're back in a new server. And we're gonna try to open this egg right here. It shouldn't take too long. Let's just sell that right there. Let's see, upgrade our backpack real quick. Alright guys, how much do we need to... We need a 5,000. Or 50,000 even. Alright guys, I think I'll hatch this egg in the next video. If you enjoyed, make sure to go down below, smash the like button, subscribe. And I'll see you next video guys. Peace out.